guys, I hope you all are doing good. In this video, I am going to show you my monthly favorites for the month of October 2018. This month, I have some amazing bath and body care products and a face mask which can help you relax. It's the festive season and whenever I have a holiday from work, I just love to relax and pamper myself. So these were all the products which helped me pamper myself and relax during the vacation. The first one is this bath and shower gel from Body Cupid. This one is in the variant Exotic Lush. It has essential oils and is sulfate and paraben free. I just love the way the packaging looks like. It has a ribbon bow right here and the pump packaging makes it very convenient. Like the name says, it looks exotic and feels very exotic when you take a shower. This smells very fresh, cleanses your skin without over drying it. And that's what you want in a shower gel. Two pumps of this one is enough for my entire body. Next product is something which I use with this shower gel, and it's this pair of exfoliating gloves. I used to use loofah along with my shower gels earlier, and then I saw these on Amazon and I thought, let's give it a try. And I wear these, I take two pumps of my shower gel and scrub my entire body with it. This one is more convenient than using a loofah, plus it's quite soft so that it doesn't damage your skin, yet it is abrasive enough to exfoliate your skin while you're bathing. These are quite affordable and you just need to wash these very well and dry it after using, then they would last you a very long time. Next product is again from Body Cupid. It's the Apple Blossom Body Lotion. It again comes with a pump packaging and has a bow right here. And this smells very citrusy. So when you use this after your shower, you feel very refreshing. I kind of like citrusy scents after taking a shower. This moisturizes my skin quite well. And the pump packaging of this and the shower gel make it very hygienic and convenient to use. Next product is a perfume. It's from United Colors of Benetton and it's in the variant Stay Positive. Now, I didn't exactly look for the notes it had before I ordered it, but I just like the name Stay Positive, so I thought of buying it. It again smells very citrusy and very fresh. I'm very particular when it comes to using perfumes. I don't really like strong perfumes. I love perfumes which are very mild and also make you smell very fresh, and this does the exact same thing. It also lasts quite a long time. I use it in the morning and I go to my walk. I still have the smell lingering on me by the end of the day. Not much, but a little. Now what I do is, first I use this shower gel and then I use this body lotion and finally I use this perfume. These three fragrances kind of complement each other. They have citrusy notes and they make you smell very fresh when combined together. I love that fresh sort of feeling after using these, and they sort of calm me down. They calm my senses, they relax me. If you're looking for a range of body wash, body lotion and perfume which makes you smell very fresh and you also like citrusy fragrances, then you gotta try these three out. Use them together and let me know how you feel. The last product is a skincare product and it's a face mask from Sia Secrets. It's the Green Intense Repair Mask. It has wheatgrass, spirulina, I think that's the way it's pronounced, and moringa, which brightens, decongests and hydrates your skin. I have reviewed this on my Instagram. Please check my Instagram for a detailed review and more pictures of this one. I really loved the way it was packaged. They had also given a wooden spoon, and the spoon and this was kept inside a tin container, which looked really good, and they take care of the hygiene by providing the wooden spoon. Now, I really love using clay face masks, but they do dry out the skin. Winters are coming and my oily skin is getting back to normal. I don't usually use clay face masks in winter because they dry out my skin, but this is one of those face masks which will moisturize your skin. Like, you keep it on and then when you wash it out, your skin feels very hydrated. It's like when you wash it off, there's a thin film of some facial oil on your skin. My skin turns out to be really smooth after I wash it off. There's some sort of a glow from within sort of a look on my skin. After a very long time, I came across a face mask which I absolutely love. It looks and feels very luxurious. If you have dry skin and you still want to use a face mask which has clay, then please do give it a try. Combination to normal skin, people can also use it. I have oily skin and I still love it. But if you're looking for a mask which is going to suck out the oil from your face, then this is not the mask that you should go for. But it's not going to react on your skin. It didn't cause any skin issues on my oily skin, so you can still try it out. So those were all my monthly favorites for October. I hope you found some interesting products which can help you pamper yourself. If it was, then please click on the like button and subscribe to my channel. It's going to mean the whole world to me. And once you subscribe, please click on the bell button so that you're notified whenever I post a new video. Also, follow my blog and Instagram for more such reviews. And I shall see you next time. Until then, bye.